Yellow duckies, and welcome back to my time at Portia. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, please like the video and subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps the channel. Now, I just woke up on a fresh new day and I popped out of my house and all the brothers are just waiting for me here, and they were like, we were holding a family meeting and we figured out you've been helping out all of us. So.
Hey, I thought I was gonna say that.
In any case,
we came to an agreement.
Okay.
We wanted to perform for you a stunt to commemorate our friendship.
Alright.
Here it goes.
Sorry about the sound, guys. That's a sound glitch. Greatest best friend.
We want you to know,
we're so glad you moved to Portia.
If we weren't, we can count on you.
So remember,
you can always count on us.
I messed it up.
Here's our gift for you. Catch you around.
I got a Hulu t-shirt. Okay.
Hey, the weather's great today. Let's go take some photos atop the temple tower.
Not today, Lua.
Fine, but let's go another day.
I think I've got something set with, yeah, Emily today. And let's see, where am I with Emily? We're friends. Alright, so I spent some time mining. Just to, just see if I could find some of the parts I was missing. I didn't find any of the parts I was missing, unfortunately. At least nothing for stuff I need to turn in. I'm probably going to have to change up the level that I'm on and make it fresh. But at least for now, let's just do some cleanup around the yard. Let's pet our ducks and our chicks. Make them all happy. Oh. We got twice. And add some more honey. Come over here and see if we can pet Avalanche. There we go. And our stuff for finishing this transformer off is done. Great. So let's put actually go in and drop some of the stuff in our house that we need to. So I've got a bunch of stuff I can just put down in our house. I'm gonna sell that because I don't need that. I'm actually gonna put that down in our house for now. This, let's There, gold trophy. Can go there. We should put this back here. And where can we put this? There. Alright. Pretty sure we're way over top for many of these. So we've got the transformer, and that means that we can go ahead and get that done, but I am going to go and grab a commission first. There we go. Go in here. Ooh. What are we looking at? Oh, tomorrow's the winter solstice in Hotpot. Gotten to know Sam that closely in any of the time that I've played, but she seems nice. Seems like a nice person. So let's go set these to work. Also, what do I do with this? It's only level 1. Can I upgrade it? Because if I can upgrade it, I'm all for it. Wait, do I have another bear? I do. I have another bear to put down in my house. Oh boy. I'll put that down at some point. Let's go see if we can upgrade this shirt. It'll still be level 1, but 5 fiber cloth and 2 leather. Will that? Yeah, that'll be up there with that. Started. I think I may already have 3 cloth done and just didn't pull it out. Let's see. Good quality leather already. 3 fiber cloth. So that goes back in. Alright. So I just need. Let's see. I think I leave that with her. I'm not sure. Let's see, does anybody desire anything? Audit! Let's go up and see what Audit wants. 2 hours until. Emily. I've got fruit salad! Fruit salad is good for Emily.
Hello.
One second.
Goodbye.
Okay. go see if I can make that as well. See, it's just freeing me up to be able to do so much more. Because I'm not having to wait around for anything. Let's see, just general workshop, I think. Pot of Hysteria. Succulent. Can I make a succulent plant thing? I think I can buy one from Alice. Oh, there's Emily.
Hey!
Oh, I gotta get off my horse to. I don't have a plan. I thought you had a plan. My head's going into your head. My head's going into your head. That's not good. That's not how this should go. Oh, and I need one of these. Not to give to anybody. I'm not leaving Lua. Never leaving Lua. There we go, succulent plant. Okay. We'll probably just hang out at the restaurant with Emily, but for now, we're gonna go over here real quick and add it. Present for you. There you go. Wouldn't I be smashing her nose with the back of my head? That would be painful. So it takes a day to modify things. Right. Yeah, let's just go to the restaurant. Best fried rice I've ever tried. Stewed rice meat supreme is also pretty good. Okay. Really like bamboo papaya with egg on top because I always think the name's hilarious for some reason. Alrighty.
Well, I'm taking over.
I'm just skipping past the,
That's so nice of you!
General chat stuff because. We've heard it over and over. Okay, so apple pie, spaghetti with hot sauce, vanilla pudding, deep fried ribs, and rainbow lemonade. Okay, apple pie, spaghetti with hot sauce, vanilla pudding, deep fried ribs, rainbow lemonade. Apple pie. With hot sauce, deep fried ribs, rainbow lemonade. Oh boy. looks good. See if we can impress with shooting balloons. We probably won't. Just impressed myself. ''85 average? Whoa. You know it's good when you don't even realize that it's coming. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if our commission is done. Also, let us go. Sort. Put that there. Still got 16 minutes, but I think I want to pull out some of these pre-made items just in case I need them for anything in general. Interesting thing is that the heart knot actually counts as a small artwork piece. And we are one away. Oh wait, I wanted to check my fish. Let's see what's up with that. I have not really checked in on my fish. Also, apparently there is yet another level of fish that I have never come across before. It's king fish. I've never, ever heard of king fish. All right, so let's hop on. Actually, take the DD stop out. Avalanche. again, Ten.
Oh, it's just you. I've been waiting forever, but the knight didn't show up. Too bad. Got that transform, what was it called, thing done? Alright, let's head inside.
Let's do it.
I think it worked.
Alright. Now picking treasures. Nah. Probably should make a forge at some point. Who's fighting what and where? Are you fighting something back in here? Open. This is the right way, right? Yeah. Think? Yeah. Even need to heal myself up with food. There's a heal pack right there. Okay. Let's see. What do we have going on here?
Oh, look at that. That must be it. Now, this is where the final boss drops in. No?
Shooter alert. Visual identification failed. Yep, final boss. Working on that.
One down, two to go. All right, I need to go tell the boss.
Let's see if we can go talk to her. Set up for the snowball fight.
I heard from 10. Good work. Now we only have 2 more keys to worry about. The plan is to head for the northwestern location next. I'll have my men do some exploration first, but I want you on the mission team. We might run into more transformers that only you can fix. I'll have someone come get you when the time comes. In the meantime, I'm supposed to give you this for your hard work, courtesy of the Portia government.
Okay. Nice. Okay, so we've got the hot pot tomorrow. Is there anything we can quickly do? I don't know why. Just because. I am going to quickly pause and go get some more digging done to see if I can get some more relic parts. So I will be back in a moment. Alright guys, I'm back and I just came out of my door on the winter solstice and here's Remington saying good day, ready for an adventure. But it's the winter solstice, Remington.
The team's ready to explore the next key location?
Yep. The captain has set up 2 teams. She's really in a hurry to get this done. We're setting up at the entrance to that key location. Come whenever you're ready to go.
Okay. Yeah. Whenever I'm ready. Which is not going to be right now. So, I was finally able to get... I keep hitting that button instead of this button. Okay. Get a piece of the stuff that I needed, and it is this monster toy that I'm going to craft now. That's going to take 3 hours. In the meantime, though, we are actually going to grab out a bunch of stuff. Mainly ingredients. Let's see. We're going to grab fish, we're going to grab corn balls, we're going to grab pumpkins, chilies. Let's see, what else do we have? A whole lot of apricots, Roma apples, eggs. I don't know if we can do royal honey. Meat we can do. Actually, we don't have that many pumpkins, so we're gonna put those back and put those back. Is there anything else we got a lot of? Not really. We have a lot of wheat, but we don't want to do that. Have a lot of apples, but we use that for a horse. So anything else we will pick up from Emily. Let's pet Avalanche and make sure Avalanche has a good amount of stuff in there. Clean up after these guys, pet these guys. We need to grab a commission. So let's hop on Avalanche and get going to that. Oh, we got letters. Let's see. Shrimp and cheese on rake. This dish is for Bloomy. You should try it out yourself. Okay. And stuff for Marisa. Okay. That's nice of them to give me stuff. Ooh. That is a nice one. Okay. Alright, that's... in here and grab a... double S? We've never had a double S. I'll accept. Even if it is a water engine. Honestly? That has me intrigued. I've never seen that before. We got all our stuff here, so let's go ahead and set this up. Set, and then this, and then... this, and I don't know why I made this. I just decided to bake it, so yeah. Water engine is at the board. Let's grab water engine, and set this. Build and come back over here. Craft. And what else do we need for it? Small engine and oil pots. Okay, so. Firstly sort, and do I not have springs in here? They need to be in here. Small engines, and all parts. Leave the rest. Just gonna put that in our inventory and let's go. Hello, everybody. Somebody who's got something we have on our bar. Still going to raise the heat quite a bit. Axel, some dancing. I don't know. Oh! sorry about that, guys. Yes, it's going to be hot, guys. It's called a hot pot. More meat. Lettuce. Person, what are you doing? Frogfish? Really? Frogfish? Okay, next group of people. Throw in some meat. We just kind of keep throwing in what people want until the event is over. I don't have it sold to me. That I can do. You're in the way of the mayor. Avalanche, stop getting in everybody's way. Go home. Ah. Snowball fight after the event. And gotta wait for it to activate. Here we go. Darn it. How did that not hit? Aiming too far outwards, I think, on the side ones. There we go. Snowballs, come on. Is that it? running back this way like there's something else that's going to happen. Oh, yes. Let's get you rich before we go and take that photo. Brother. Oh, honorary Hulu. Alright, now let's see around here. There's bound to be more group photos, so let's do that while we can. This event looks like. Alright. Ah. I didn't need another solstice tree. Despite the fact that I do kind of like the outfit fully together. Let's see, what kind of hat would I wear with this? Oh, again. Again, and here we are. Let's see which goes best with the shirt. So I know which one to upgrade. Honestly, Traveler looks good. Okay, so that means the rest of these guys can go away for the moment. As far as bottoms, I'm not sure I have any bottom that would work well with it. That fits under it, it looks like, at least. That works fine. That does not. To do with the advertising sign. I just decided to make it at random. I guess let's just... Which way is it facing? I can't even tell. can't even really tell. Because it's not lit up. Okay. I think this is just going to be sold. Sleep. Looks like. Or not. That's right. Quick about it. And we can turn this in. Oh, yeah, yeah. There you are. Me.
Hello.
There you go. All righty. So, let's see. Actually, let me check something. We're gonna build another because it is one of the things that can go into the museum. So, opening each and every chest, trying to figure out where in the world I ended up putting it. Alright. So let's go to sleep. In the morning. That, take that and the monster toy and turn those both in and get the safety box recipe so that we figure out what the safety box is, because I have no clue. This. Pet these guys. You're getting bigger every day. After avalanche. Ooh, speaking of which, was there nothing to clean up in here? No? Not today, at least. Okay. grab a... Albert, how many times am I going to have to tell you no?
Hi.
Sure. We'll hang out tomorrow. Mission, and then run over to the museum. Two water storages. Sure. I don't see why not. See what somebody desires in a moment. Let's see, I think this falls into a medium assembled. Yeah. And I don't know what this guy falls into. Is he small assembled? Small relic. Okay. What is a safety box? Book. Is it something that we assemble, or is it something? I think it's something we craft. Bubblefish stew. Okay. I'm going to have to cook for that. I think I have the stuff I need for bubblefish soup. We will find out, I suppose. So, we want to make enough for more than enough of that. Pipes in this storage, or are they out? Looks like they're probably out over here. These, there we go. Iron bars. As much as I would love to go ahead and get... Oh, wait. Bubblefish stew. Swordfish soup. Fish porridge. Is there a difference between soup and stew? I'm probably still going to need... Let's see. I have three bubble fish. Stock. I don't want to spend all my money on tea. Wait, what? That came out as porridge. Okay, I know what I did wrong now. Okay. So it's still the same ingredients, but it takes two fish to make a stew. There we go. Makes sense, because normally stews are generally thicker, at least here in the US they are. Salt away. And whatever else we have now. Okay. Apricots. Salt all. We've got extra fish porridge, which means not a bad thing to have. I think that's... Yeah, that's a stamina thing. Okay. I should have sold things when I was over there. But I was not thinking. So I will do that between episodes, because for now, guys, that is going to be it. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos, and remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye.